Hey guys, this is Erik, owner of Farpoint Farms here in the mountains of North Carolina. Hope you're doing well. I know I am. Today we're going to do something pretty easy, but something that some of you may not know how to do, and that is to replace the wiper blades on your car or truck. So in order to do that, you're obviously going to need to get some wiper blades. I went to a local discount Big Lots type store here, picked up some wiper blades. Now, the first thing you're going to have to know is the size. Okay, the size of the wiper blades. And you can do that, but if you go to like Walmart or Target or whatnot, usually in the area that sells wiper blades, they're going to have a catalog, a printed catalog or a digital catalog that allow you to type in the make, the model, the year, and it'll tell you the size of the wiper blades you need and the position. So that's fairly easy for you. If you go to a parts store, you can ask one of the people behind the counter and they'll be happy to look that information up for you. As far as replacing it, a lot of people think there's some mysticism to this or voodoo. But there isn't. You have a spring-loaded arm here. You're going to lift up on that so you can get better access to it. And I'm going to do this one at a far away, and then I'll hold the camera close for the other side. But this usually has a tab hidden right under here that's either going to push in or push out. This one, it pushes out. You'll pull down with one hand and slide it right off. Installation's the same. You're going to kind of work it back on there. Then pull up until it snaps, and you'll know it snapped. You kind of tug on it, now it won't come off. My gosh, that was that, huh? Let's do it up close, and that'll be it. It's a very simple, short video, but something I think everyone needs to know how to do. Too often than not, you'll be running around with squeaky, streaky windshield wipers. Went for about $3, and a few minutes of time, you can fix it yourself.
Okay, so this side's exactly the same. You're going to lift up on the arm. You're going to rotate your wiper. Right here, there's a little tab. Some you'll be pushing down like that, some you'll be pushing in, but usually with your finger, you shouldn't even need a screwdriver. While pushing that, you push down on the wiper blade, and it slides right out from underneath. See how that pivots? Now I'll take my new wiper blade. Again, I lay it over. Pull up, do you hear that snap? Listen. Now it's firm. Lay it back down. And you're done. So that's it. I am Erik, owner of Farpoint Farms. I hope you enjoyed this very short educational video that some out there may not know. Take care.